They made a house out of twigs, and the wolf came.
He blows it down.
Yeah, but what happens in the middle?
Keep wanting to do this little piggy went to market, but that's with the toes.
I didn't know you guys wanted kids.
You guys should do it.
Yeah.
You would make such good parents.
I really loved your film. It was that scene with the dogs around the garbage. How did you stage that?
I said, hey, shoot those dogs.
Beautiful. You want to come get a bite with us?
Why do you suddenly want to hang out with a couple of 25-year-olds?
We were just 25. I mean, we weren't, but, you know, it'll be fun.
We met this interesting couple.
What's the rumpish, Rednecks?
I like how engaged they are in everything.
It's like their apartment is full of everything we once threw out, but it looks so good the way they have it.
Being around them energizes you.
It's infectious.
Ah! What the? Are you kidding me?
Watch it!
I love you!
Ah! All right. I just
can't get enough, but I've learned along the way you can discover more by allowing yourself to be surprised by what you encounter.
What kind of class is this again?
Hip-hop.
And true gangster don't speak, no love for the police. Everybody knows I'm dope when I'm riding the beat.
We're worried about you guys.
What's with the hat?
What?
You're an old man with a hat.
For the first time in my life, I stopped thinking of myself as a child imitating an adult.
You feel that way too? Someone knocking at the door.
Somebody ringing the bell. Josh, your sleeve is on fire.
Are you okay, son?
Do me a favor. Open the door. Woo!
Ow! Ow! You have arthritis in your knee.
Arthritis? Arthritis?
Yes. I usually just say it once.
Jamie!
What is happening to us?
I am trying to make a film that's both materialist and intellectual at the same time.
This is about prison, like a black Shawshank.
No, not no.
So what's it about? Open the door, let him in.
Someone's knocking at the door. Let's have kids.
I don't want this to be every time you take a hallucinogen, you want to have a baby.
Not every time. Open the door, let him in.